Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Killing Floor 2. We've got a new weekly, well, not new weekly, but because I've seen it before, but it's the weekly outbreak this week. Tiny Terror, where they get small when you shoot them. And it would give me the same reward from before, so apparently I would have two of them, but I figure why not, I'll go for it. So let's give it a shot, shall we? I'm hoping I'll be able to do all, both the weekly thing and all three of my daily objectives in the same run here, but who knows. Maybe, maybe not.
I need thicker clothing. Time to play.
Where am I going?
What the fuck here?
Damn it, why'd I hit? You won it, bro. Is that stuck on my screen now? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I could really use some stuff.
Nice. Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
What money? I just used all of it. Don't be stupid, lady.
Protect the area.
I might be able to do that. Probably not. I don't think I should even try it, but whatever.
No one stops flying, okay?
Okay. I can do this. Why did I forget there would be crawlers? Oh, wow. That was easier than I expected.
Exino. The area remains totally secure.
Good. That means I get a good little boost of
money.
You're
a little bloody, but you'll live.
Of course I'll live.
Found some ammo.
It's the one that's farthest away from where I was.
This fog's going to help them more than us.
Not gonna drop down like that because I take damage doing that.
I'm about to shut the pod. All Zeds on the scope. Back to
well,
it, mes amis.
Not good.
Walking champagne money incoming.
Little tiny crawlers are just fucking weird. That scrake might be an issue, but other than that, I think I can get this. Oh, that's not good.
No one stops trying, okay?
Let's go get some ammo then, shall we? Good thing we've got a couple of slow ones following me.
Nice.
Until it decides to change them, of course, because it does that.
Got some ammo here.
Six, that should be enough for both of these guys, actually. Why the fuck did it sound like something was behind me? There we go.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Huh.
You need medical attention.
Not doing too terribly, am I?
Hello. You need ammo. That's a hint. There's Zeds on the scope. Must close the pod very soon.
I think that was probably a bad idea. In fact, I'm gonna sell the double barrel boomstick and I'm gonna keep the incendiary trench gun.
Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer.
Then next wave I can buy what I want.
Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
No one stops trying, okay?
Ah! Toasty in there! Take that, monster!
Hello? There you are. Anyone else? Flesh pounds. I think they killed that bloat, so it didn't count for
I saw the way you took down that flesh pound. It didn't stand a chance. Magnifique.
Okay, I'm gonna sell the incendiary trench gun because I just hit the damage that I needed to with it, so gonna sell that and use different weapons because that's not it's an okay gun, but it's not the greatest.
Maybe this is
what you like being chewed into pieces? Buy armor.
This is a nice one. I definitely like this combat shotgun.
I'm about to shut the pod. More Zeds on the scope.
Back to it, mes amis.
Let's do it. Thought I saw a stalker there for a second. Apparently not, I'm just dumb. This is a good shotgun, I love this thing.
We've got customers.
Problem I've got with it is that it takes a little bit to reload it. Love doing that.
Oh, she's still up.
Come on, you assholes. Who's left? What do you got left? Not enough. I don't care what you send at me, it's not going to be enough to stop me this round.
Another one.
Come see me, the pod's safely open. Nicely done.
I think if anything, if I get cornered and I can't get away from things, I'll get killed. But I think other than that, the only thing that could possibly kill me is the boss. Purchase.
All in the name of damn progress, no doubt.
Time's almost up. Wait.
You've still got two waves and then the boss, so I've got plenty of time to get a hold of that other
guy. Time's up. Go kill some Zeds.
I like this spot. It's pretty easy to defend up here. Your bloat.
Hey.
fine. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. Okay, maybe not just fine, but... where the hell did that come from? Left. We got this. I got this.
Perfect.
Don't know why I said we. I'm the only one here. There we go.
I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there.
Kidding me? Fucking A.
More Zeds on the way.
Just short of being able to do it.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
Final wave, let's go. This time.
Walking, shambling money incoming.
So I heard a scrape, but I couldn't tell if there was flesh pound in that sound too. Because that tends to happen once we get to the higher waves. They'll show up at the same time as scrape and flesh pounds.
Watch out, it's
fire. Yep, there was. Tiny scrakes look funnier than hell. Another scrake, huh? Is it stuck?
Make these last purchases count.
Yes, it was stuck.
Ammo wheel.
You know how to stay alive out there. A good instinct.
Lovely.
Now I've got more than enough money to buy what I need.
Humans do not deserve.
Have you checked your ammo? Didn't think so.
I don't know what boss I'm gonna get, but
hurry up.
Hopefully it's one I can handle. Although any of them can be difficult on this difficulty, especially Hell on Earth, it'll be worse. Oh, fuck, of course.
You have been killing my test subjects. That is annoying. You will die now.
What the fuck are you?
Can't see the dead.
How then will you cope this gas?
I run.
You should be honored to be another little experiment for me to run from my bullets.
Fuck, where's my armor gone already?
Next phase, you scum. Do my guns here. The bullets hurt you.
Oh my god, that's fucking awesome.
Here's a warning for you.
Got some ammo.
Oh my god.
Hello, big boy.
To me.
I've been eat.
Lovely.
There is nothing left but you. Soon as I'm going to
kill you, you're going to hurt you.
That is so fucking funny. Funnier than hell.
Psycho silly. Give you a chance. Defeat is inevitable.
That's some bigger than this.
Damn it! Are you fucking kidding me? I had that. God, that fucking husk. I had that. Motherfucker. Oh well. I gave it a good try. I seriously should have had that. It was that goddamn husk got me. I didn't realize it was close enough to spray me with fire like that. Damn it, that sucks. Well, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next one.